On Detroit's east side, DPD finds a man dead yesterday morning. This was on Grandy Street, close to Joseph Compo. Detroit police say they found a man dead inside his car with a gunshot wound. There are no other details at this time. Anyone with information is asked to call DPD. You can also send in an anonymous tip to Crime Stoppers. That number, of course, 1-800-SPEAK-UP.